Hey everybody, it's your girl Mary here, and I just wanted to show you my Pedro Pascal t-shirt collection. First off, my beautiful daughter Amy just bought me this t-shirt. It has three check boxes. The first check box says single, second one says taken, and the third one that's checked says mentally dating Pedro Pascal. My daughter knows how much mama loves Pedro. The next t-shirt that I have is from my favorite show that Pedro is in. It's called The Last of Us. On the front, we have a Pedro as his character, Joel Miller. We have Bella Ramsey as her character, Ellie. In the background, you see the video game character, Joel. And then we also have the video game character of Ellie, but you can barely see her. And in the background, we have the cordyceps, also known as the clickers. My other Pedro Pascal shirt is a montage of Pedro's characters. In the middle, we have Agent Whiskey from Kingsman and the Golden Circle. We have Agent Javier Peña from the show Narcos. We have Oberyn Martell from the Game of Thrones. He's also known as the Red Viper. We have, from Unbearable Weight of Massive Talent, we have Javier Gutierrez. And then, we have Joel Miller from The Last of Us. And then down at the bottom, we have Din Djarin, also known as the Mandalorian, with the child. My other Pedro Pascal shirt in the middle, of course, is a really cute picture of Pedro. He looks so cute in his glasses. We again have Javier Peña from Narcos. We have Oberyn Martell from The Game of Thrones. We have Din Djarin from The Mandalorian. And again, we have Joel Miller from The Last of Us. I really appreciate you taking time out to watch my video and see my Pedro Pascal collection. I hope to get more Pedro Pascal t-shirts. And I think this year for Christmas is going to be a Pedro Pascal Christmas. So again, thank you guys for watching my channel, taking the time out from your busy days. And I love you guys.